Sure. Got my fava beans here. Once again, I forgot to soak them overnight, but I soaked them for a couple hours in hot water. So, and they're getting all wrinkly. So, I think we'll go ahead and plant them. So, I'll get the soil ready and get the worms on, and we'll get it going here. Alrighty. And there you have it. We put soil and compost in at first, and then we put worms in, let the worms go down, then we put the fava beans on, then we put some seed starter. Now the seed starter we use is this right here. I'll leave a link for it in the description. I really like this stuff because usually seed starter is made out of peat moss, and when you put it on, it just fills the air with dust. But this is made from coconut core, and it has plant food in it also too, but it's kind of moist. And so when you sprinkle it on, it doesn't go all the way up in the air. So there you have it. We got that planted, and we'll leave that grow. It'll be about a week, and they'll be shooting up, and I'll be eating on that. But until then, we're gonna be eating on our peas and buckwheat. They've reached the point where we can start harvesting. We'll start harvesting those tomorrow. And so yeah, alrighty. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This is Papa Blue Shirt. Thanks for watching.